So how can you calculate your contract profitability? First of all, you can use ICAS Online calculator. So you need to select the contract. You can generate any contract you like. Select the contract duration, for example, 45 months, the price and the amount of hash power. So the more is your hash power, the more Bitcoins you can mine. So for example, we take a 5 terahash Bitcoin mining contract. In this case, your overall profitability is this one. You can also calculate it manually. To do this, you need to go to btc.com, this is our pool website, find the FPPS amount, this is your daily revenue per 1 terahash, and you need to multiply it by the number of terahash that you have in your contract. So this is your daily revenue, and you need to deduct the service fee amount from this amount. The service fee is also taken per each terahash. So this is your daily service fee amount. And we need to deduct it from the mined revenue. So this is your expected daily profitability. So guys, this is quite simple. And now let's wait for Bitcoin growth.